name is Roslyn. Welcome to my home at Waterfall Bay. Would you like to come for a tour? Please come on in. Well, the house is designed to be very open for the architect size of view. And we're very lucky, we have a very clever architect. This firm is based in Bangkok. They called Orbit, and they did quite many projects in Bangkok, like Best Supper Cup, the famous one that they've been working in the past. So we went to that restaurant, and we thought that very, you know, they're very clever team, so we did ask them to come to help us to make our dream home to be very, you know, beautiful like this. Please come in. This house is based on about 4 rights of land, and we try to keep the house very simple and very basic functioned, and we try to keep the green and the garden for the children as much as we can. Many people look at this wall and they like it very much because of the stone wall. You will see a lot of stone wall decoration in many houses in Phuket. But this design, I think you don't see much around here because we try to make things a little bit different. Come on in. We try to continue the stone wall from the outside wall. The architect would like to make it sort of the one wall, so you feel like you bring the outside interior to become part of inside of the interior. We keep it very ventilated. You will see that two sides of the room will have a slight glass, the sliding door. When we use function of this area, it's very ventilated. You don't need the air condition at all. But we still put the air condition on because sometimes when we have a dinner party and a lot of people, and some people, they like to be nice and cool in the aircon area. Would you like to come to the play room here? So this is the play room. Most of my husband's friends, sometimes they come to spend the afternoon and just enjoy the boy chat here. And I just prepare lunch for them. This is fun piece. This we made this at our factory. It's called suit of armor, if I say it's right. And it's just fun. I thought it's quite fun. It's like a museum piece to make the house look very beautiful. This is a sort of formal dining room area. We very hardly used this area because we like to be sitting in a round table. You see a lot of round table in our house, but we using this table when like Christmas time, when we have a lot of family coming to have dinner with us. And this room is very function because it's connected to the kitchen, which is that area, and also connected to this outdoor area. Very nice when we set up a dinner party. Some friends want to sit here, some friends want to sit there, so we all sort of can see each other and still can enjoy each other. It's very easy. And let me show you the kitchen. very my favorite spot too because it feel very nice when you walk on your balcony and you have the very unique tree like this tree. This is my favorite tree. You see a lot in the garden, and it's very nice to have that tree here to give us the shade. So it's very lovely. So this is the whole area of the living part, and let me show you the upstairs part. Come on. We have a lot. The architect designed the house to have it quite open. So you see that we have a lot of glass surrounding the house, and including this tall window. It's very nice. It gives the feeling like when you be inside of the house, you still feel like you still can enjoy the outside of the house too. The next room is my bedroom, our bedroom. The house is look very modern, but I try to bring in the classic part of the furniture with the modern house. So I thought it will make the house look more interesting, like when you bring the many different people together in the same room. So I thought it's keep the house more warm, not just everything is modern. Okay, ka. And the next part is the dressing room. Let me turn on some light. This dressing room. I'm very tidy, so I try to keep things very clean and organized. So this is my sort of favorite spot in the house. So I spend most of the time trying to get myself look proper in this room. See, everything try to keep it same color of the tone, sort of black, white, and clean. So when I decorate with some nice flower or some painting, it's much easier. The next room, we will go downstairs to the guest bedroom and the children bedroom downstairs. The guest bedroom just become quite hot for all my guests, all my friends. They love to reserve this room because it's very in the center of the house. It's near the kitchen and have a lovely view to the garden. And adding up with some classic furniture. Next to this room is the family room. I call it family room. So we will spend time watching movie or the girl play around in this room after dinner, just with a classic cabinet that we made. It's from the factory in Vietnam. And this room has the view out to the garden. Very, very pleasant, very nice when you sit in the afternoon. Very good. And let me show you the last two guest bedroom. Material that we choose for the house, we try to keep it very simple material and very easy to maintenance, because I used to be in the property business and help some of my customer to look after their house. And I know that if you choose the material that very difficult to maintain, you're going to have a big headache for a long term. So we just decide to have very simple choice of material, like just the board with the tile, not the wood. And we use a lot of sand wash, which is give us a very, very nice feeling, because we live in Phuket and like you bringing the beach very near to you. So I thought it fit very perfectly. This our swimming pool. We use the, I believe it's called Indonesian tile, which is very, have a surface very matte. So it's not slippery, and when you put the water in the pool, it gives very nice color of the pool. It's not too blue, it's sort of green and look going very well with the green scenery around the house. I'm very pleased with that. So the next room I like to show you is the room that I put all my painting and my daughter paintings. This part is my daughter painting. And this part is my painting. I spend some time, my free time if I have, to go to the studio in Phuket town and, you know, learning, slowly learning. And it's very nice hobby for, you know, when you would like to experiment the color and want to make something nice for your home. So it's turned out to be quite a lot now. I don't know what to do with it. Well, I think I show you every part of our lovely home, and thank you very much for coming to visit us today. And hope when next time, whenever you come to Phuket, would like to stop by in Kamala. Please welcome to visit us.
Quality Phuket sells vinyl windows and doors construction and decoration equipments under the Windsor brand. We have your solutions for vinyl products in Phuket. Visit bbqualityphuket.com to start building your home today.
Come wine tasting at Phuket Ultimate Wine Destination. Sample excellent new and old wines from all over the world. Visit winelovers.phuket.com.
The Phuket Butterfly Garden and Insect World, a place of endless learning possibilities. See the miracles of these small insects and butterflies. Admire these creatures' amazing circle of life at Thailand's first butterfly garden and research center. Lounge and shop at Pim's Bistro for souvenirs and pastries. Phuket Butterfly Garden and Insect World. Call 076-210-861.
Change the way you look with laser vision correction. You can be safe and save with a LASIK procedure at the Phuket International Hospital. It's easier than you think. The entire procedure is painless, takes just 20 minutes, and will change your life. See clearer, look better, feel young.
Tired of termites and rotten wood? Introducing Hybrid Wood, a combination of solid wood and polymer plastic. Its multi-purpose use is ideal for home construction. Contact Solumat Phuket at worldwide web solumat.co.th.